guys and welcome back to my channel and today's video is going to be my winter morning skincare routine. So the last time I did a morning skincare routine was around 2 months ago and I did share with you that I will not be doing very frequent morning and nighttime skincare routines. I'm gonna like space them out a little bit, maybe make them like more seasonal themed and stuff. So in today's video I'm gonna share with you my current morning skincare routine as well as products I've been using in my morning skincare routine since the past 2 months. So yeah, if you're interested, please keep on watching. And if you're new to my channel, please make sure that you subscribe because it would mean the absolute world to me. So yeah, now let's dive right in and let me share with you some of the products I've been using recently in my morning skincare routine. So firstly, I would say when this like 2 month period started, I was using the Tole Moly AC Control Toner along with my One Skincare Multivitamin Super Hydrator. So I had like a tiny little amount left of it and I wanted to use it up because the One Skincare products do have a slightly shorter shelf life. They recommend that you use their products within 3 months of you opening the bottle. So I wanted to use all of that up, and that product has vitamin C as well as niacinamide. So like all my actives are in that one product. But since I do have a lot of toners, I was like, you know what? I have to use my Tole Moly toner any which way. So let me make my regime like cleanser. Tole Moly toner, because I had to use it up, and when you put your actives on like damp skin, they do absorb a little bit more better and are supposed to give you better results. Of course, I am not from the like medical esthetician dermatologist background, so I don't know. I trust what people out there on the internet and like what professionals tell me. So yeah, I was using those two, and then moisturizer and then sunscreen. So for moisturizer, I was actually using the Aroma Treasures Eye Gel. Now basically, I mentioned that in a products I regret buying video because it does have like fragrant essential oils and all of that stuff, and I'm not comfortable putting that around my eyes. So and also the tub was huge, okay? Like normally eye creams come with like 50-20 grams. That one was like a 50 gram like tub, okay? It was like a standard size moisturizer. So I mean, it basically worked for me like a gel moisturizer. I used it all over my face and I used that up. So you will see it probably in a future empties, or you might have already seen that. I don't remember, to be completely honest, because it's been a while. And then for sunscreen, I also wanted to use up my BLCC Radiance Pro gel sunscreen SPF 30. Again, I had like a little bit left in the bottom, so I was using that. And yeah, that's pretty much for like majority of the products. That was my, like my whole routine. And then I think in November, from October to November, I was, when I recently got the Minimalist products, I was using the niacinamide serum also. I tried and tested it out for you guys for around, I would say, yeah, close to like 4 weeks, so that I could do like my trying and testing out video for you guys. But I did not continue to actively use it, because when you see my current morning skincare routine, you would see that I have incorporated a vitamin C serum. And even though I do I do use vitamin C and niacinamide in the same routine, when you will see the latter portion of this video, you will know. But I don't want to mix two different serums, because I do feel that that can be heavy on the skin. So if I'm mixing a niacinamide and a vitamin C, I will either use a niacinamide toner with a vitamin C serum, or I will use a vitamin C toner with a niacinamide serum. So I will be continue using the Minimalist niacinamide serum in my routine to come. So maybe when you see my next morning skincare routine, you'll probably see that featured with a vitamin C toner. But yeah, I did use it for a good enough amount of time and I absolutely freakingly love that product. If you saw my review, or if you've seen me talking about it in other videos, you would know that. But yeah, that was pretty much for all the products. And yeah, before I forget, I mentioned I also did use the Pixi Glow Tonic on certain mornings when like my skin was breaking out and I wanted to like get rid of some of the texture. I did use it. I'm pretty sure, yeah, I used that with the Minimalist niacinamide serum when I was. I do feel like that combo together does work well for me. So cleanser, Pixi Glow Tonic, Minimalist niacinamide, moisturizer, and then sunscreen. That routine also worked pretty well for my skin. So yeah, those were all the products that I used, but I'm not currently using them. So since the past 3 to 4 weeks, my what my current routine has been like is what I'm going to show you. So now I'm going to stop talking and I'm going to let my past self show you what my current morning skincare routine looks like. So here we go. Okay, so now I'm going to show you what my current skincare routine looks like. These are the products I've been using since the past approximately a month, I want to say, and I've been seeing great results with this, like these four products together. So obviously I cleansed in the shower already. I literally just got out of the shower. My skin is parched. So I'm going to quickly first use the Earth Rhythm Pore Away Tonic. This one has niacinamide, vitamin C, ceramide complex and witch hazel. I make sure I really focus on my T-zone, and I'm sorry, I'm not going to open my eyes for like 2 minutes, because if I do that, the toner will like get into my eye and maybe like sting just a little bit. So when you do this, make sure that you keep your eyes closed for some time. And what I do is I normally stand under my bedroom fan so that it dries quickly. Right now I do have the fan switched off, so let me fan myself so that this dries a little quickly. I don't want it to dry completely, but I don't want like the toner to like drizzle on my face. And yeah, hopefully this is not gonna get into my eye. But yeah, now that my skin is damp, but it's not like the water is not drizzling down my face, I'm gonna put the It's Skin Power 10 Formula VC Effector. This basically has vitamin C derivatives. It is a vitamin C serum. So I am going to take a little bit. So it's like said that when your skin is a little damp, your actives penetrate better into the skin, which is why I'm not letting the toner dry. And I'm putting this on like damp skin. And yeah, just gonna massage that all over. The vitamin C and niacinamide combination is a pretty controversial one, but I have spoken about how my skin is not sensitive. My skin doesn't burn or tingle or whatever. If you don't want to use the products together, you can use them in separate regimes. Maybe use the vitamin C in the morning. I would personally say use this in the morning, because with sunscreen, it's a great, great combination. And then in the night, you can use the Earth Rhythm Pore Away Toner. But yeah, this one, the reason why I love using niacinamide in my routine, either morning or night, is because it really helps with the appearance of my pores and controlling sebum production, whereas this is my favorite brightening ingredient. I am testing it right now, and I will do like a detailed review. It's gonna probably come up in the next 1 week when you're watching this video, and I will show you like before and after with this product, which is why I'm literally using this like every single day. So yeah, I also don't want my serum to like completely dry up on my skin, so I'm gonna put on my Pond's gel moisturizer. I know it's a winter skincare routine, but when it comes to morning, I don't want to use super like thick and heavy products because I don't know, I just don't like the way my skin looks then by the end of the day. So I like to make sure that I am nourishing and hydrating, but not using extremely thick and heavy products. And that just personally works really well for me. My skin doesn't dry up by the end of the day or anything, but then the night I will use super hydrating, super thick, super heavy products. And you can also see how well loved this is. I've used like half of it already. So yeah, love, love, love my Pond's Gel Moisturizer. I've spoken to death about this. So yeah, not gonna say anything more. And then I'm gonna show you my Tricone sunscreen. This is my second tube, and like I am squeezing every last bit of product out of this and using a good enough amount. Again, a quick update. I did share that I will be trying to use my VLCC Daytime sunscreen in the winters, because it's more of a moisturizing sunscreen and I can't use it like in the summer or the monsoon. But the problem with that is that it sometimes does not blend very, very well into my skin. It sometimes like gives me a white cast, and I'm just not the bigger fan of it. So what ended up happening was when I was using it, I was halfway done with it, and I had like the 100 gram tube, and then my mom ran out of her sunscreen, so she was like, do you have something that I can use? And I was like, you know what, just take this off my hands and let me just enjoy using some other sunscreen that I genuinely enjoy using. And yeah, you saw how quickly this got absorbed into the skin. My skin looks super bright, super glowy. I love the way my skin looks when I do this whole routine together, and it's been working great for me. So yeah, that was my current morning skincare routine. I will continue using, like, I have used a lot of this. I don't know if you can tell, but I am like here. So I've used all of this up, and this will probably last me for like another maybe 10 days to 2 weeks, and then I will probably maybe switch up things then, and then, you know, maybe in the next 1.5 to 2 months show you guys like a new morning skincare routine. But yeah, that is it for now. And the other products, like these two, are gonna definitely remain in the regime for a while, because yeah, this is like a complete, this is a staple, this product in specific. And this I have a lot of backups of. So yeah, again, this is gonna stay in the routine for a while. But yeah, I don't want to make the video any further longer. I really hope that you enjoyed this video. You can leave any feedback that you might have in the comment section down below. I would love to hear. Let me know how you have been doing your winter skincare routine. Is it like, you know, completely different in the summer and monsoons, and have you like completely switched up things, or is your summer / monsoon routine also working right now for you in the winters? I have just discovered that, you know what, I like to keep my like my morning routine the same throughout the year. And I'm gonna end the video right here, because if I sit and talk, I can talk for hours and hours and hours. But yeah, that's it for the video. Thank you so much for watching. I will list and link everything in the description box down below, so you can go and check that out. Subscribe before you leave. Follow me on my Instagram, and I'm gonna see you in my next video. Thank you so, so, so much for watching, you guys. Until next time. Bye. Bye-bye.